kind of expected like the whole thing to be like acting throughout, you know, like it would feel like a play sort of, but it didn't. It felt almost like it felt real and like we were just like going along with it.
I think the freakiest part of the whole thing was not actually pretending to be dead, but it was hearing my friends' names when I was supposed to be dead. The fact that they used our real names, they do that on purpose because it's supposed to remind you that it could happen to like any of us. We all know someone who is planning on partying or has partied after prom, and it's a very real danger. And it's freaky to hear the names of people you care about.
I'm a volunteer firefighter with Vernon Fire Department. This was extremely real. I've been on a crash scene, I don't want to say similar to this, of course nobody was deceased, but I've seen people hurt due to crashes, due to stupid mistakes. This was entirely too real to the real thing, and I hope it opened up everybody's eyes to how safe prom can be and how fun it can be if you make the responsible decisions, and it would be a wonderful thing. And I'm glad that the city puts this on for us and opens up our eyes even more. The parents was extremely eye-opening to me more than anything, but I just liked how real the crash was and how they did things.
It was definitely very intense, and I'm actually really glad that I saw it. Even though I'm personally not going to prom, I think it's very good for people to see that and kind of reflect on it.
Watching it definitely puts it in your head and scares you. Makes people think twice before they probably do anything stupid like drinking or even just driving a little fast. I mean, anybody else could be on the road as well. Probably another car even, and it's not even your fault, so that's definitely scary.